హైదరాబాద్లో మరో ప్రతిష్టాత్మక భవనానికి పునాది రాయపడింది. రాయదుర్గంలో ఇమేజ్ టవర్స్ కి ఐటీ మినిస్టర్ కేటీఆర్ శంకుస్థాపన చేశారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో మంత్రి మహేందర్ రెడ్డి, ఎంపీ కొండా విశ్వేశ్వరరెడ్డి పాల్గొన్నారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా కేటీఆర్ మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్
చూద్దాం. Which is going to redefine the landscape of Hyderabad. In fact, I keep telling people, a lot of people have asked me, you know, in fact, I got a call from Mrs. Yashodhara Raje, the minister of, one of the ministers in Madhya Pradesh, the minister for industry and commerce and sports, just this morning. She looked it up on Twitter when I tweeted this image yesterday. She called me and she asked me, how did you guys even think of this? How did you guys even come up with this? So it's already started attracting national attention, and I do believe and I do hope that we will attract a lot of international attention as well. Animation, visual effects and gaming industry is one of the fastest growing sectors globally, with a market size which is currently around $243 billion. As per KPMG and FICCI, the market size of Indian animation and VFX industry is approximately $1.39 billion in 2016. But this is expected to grow exponentially and reach 3.12 billion in the next 5 years. Most of the Indian AVCG companies are either engaged in creating their own IPs in animation TV series, like what Rajiv does, Chota Bheem of Green Gold, or most of them execute third-party works from broadcasting channels, post-production work from Hollywood, Bollywood, and also the Telugu film industry. Product advertisements, gaming products for larger gaming companies are also created by several Indian gaming companies. India has more than a few hundred companies engaged in this space, but Hyderabad also has more than 100 companies, including VFX studios, 2D and 3D animation and gaming, which altogether employ nearly 30,000 professionals in this segment. Now, close to $300 million worth of content is developed out of Hyderabad. Some of the prominent players include, as I have mentioned, Green Gold, Electronic Arts, Purple Talk, Roto Makers, Rock Salt, Makuta, Seven Seas, DQ Entertainment, Game Shastra, Digital Domain, Firefly, Prime Focus, and many, many more to come. Significantly, the state has been home for some of the big blockbuster movies like Bahubali, Life of Pi, Arundhati, Magadira, Eager, etc., which brought a revolutionary change in the industry, and some of the world's best games such as Farmville, Escape from Madagascar, etc., are also developed in Hyderabad. On the VFX side, most of the post-production work of blockbuster English movies are also done in Hyderabad. Government has identified animation, visual effects and gaming industry as a key growth engine for the next level of tech exports and employment generation. While Telangana has been a leader in the area of IT and IT-enabled services, a push to the gaming and film content, digital, animation, VFX industry, supported by a futuristic policy, will ensure the exponential growth of this industry is achieved. This will also establish Telangana as a truly creative industry hub. Now, having all these entities and also partnering, in fact, on 16th of December, we'll be entering into an arrangement with Vancouver Film School to start animation and VFX classes in Hyderabad, to also give robust support to the growing needs, the growing human resource needs of this industry. We're also in discussion with several other film schools across the world to bring them to Hyderabad to create, like I've said, a constant feeder of quality human resources, which is much needed for this industry. The Indian animation and gaming industry holds a large potential. However, it also faces numerous challenges in realizing its potential. Government of Telangana has identified these challenges being faced by the industry, and it has also addressed all these issues in the image policy, which is specifically meant for this industry. Now, for those of you who are wondering what IMAGE is all about, it stands for Innovation in Animation, Multimedia, Gaming and Entertainment. This policy also aims to create a vibrant ecosystem comprising of startups, SMEs, global leaders in gaming, animation and VFX sector, and attract training institutions of international repute as well. As part of our commitment to the industry to make Hyderabad an epicenter of creative industry, Government of Telangana today has laid the foundation stone for Image Tower. This Image Tower shares the vision of the Government of Telangana in creating a center of excellence with a state-of-art facility exclusively dedicated to animation, visual effects and gaming companies. Image Tower will have a total built-up space of 16 lakh square feet with all supporting infrastructure such as mocap studios, green mat studios, sound and acoustic studios, color coding and DI studios, render farms, data center, high definition bandwidth, shared software services, etc. This will be the technology powerhouse for creative industry. I would say it will be one stop shop for all ABCG units in the country. Image Tower is being established at a cost of ₹946 crores with the help of Salarpur Satwa in a public-private partnership mode. This project, as I've mentioned, will be functional, up and running in the next 3 years by 2020. As part of the policy measures, many new initiatives are being taken up by the government, introducing AVGC as a subject in all fine arts courses in degree colleges and university programs, AVGC to be introduced as a stream in ITI curriculums and skills program. This is to create awareness about employment opportunities in this emerging vertical, drawing subject being introduced in school. A lot of people talk about how AI is going to take jobs away, but most of us conveniently forget in this knowledge economy, as long as we keep looking for newer opportunities, the new sunrise sectors such as AVGC, I think the opportunities to get trained, to be skilled, to be adequately placed are always going to be there. To take care of the training and placement needs, Telangana Academy for Skill and Knowledge has also been asked to create a separate curriculum for this sector as well. Also, promoting local content creation through reservation of airtime in national channels is being contemplated. Since Telangana is recognized as a major innovation hub, we have set up an image incubation center already across the road for gaming and animation companies in about 27,000 square feet, out of which is already operational, 10 companies are being currently incubated, and we are hoping that many more would also join. We recognize that if Telangana has to become a leader in this industry, a major responsibility on the government will be to ensure the availability of skilled manpower. So this policy also gives an impetus to skill building component also. As I've mentioned, we are already in discussion with several universities across the world to ensure that we create a constant feeder of quality human resources. We've also announced a host of incentives and subsidies to support the gaming and animation industry. This includes capital investment subsidy, reimbursement of stamp duty, lease rental subsidy, reimbursement of production cost, recruitment assistance, entertainment tax exemption, market development assistance through exhibition subsidy, reimbursement of internet charges, patent filing expenditure reimbursement, etc. And I can confidently state that ours can easily be considered the best package in totality. For marquee names and mega investors, we are prepared even to design a tailor-made package. With a policy-driven growth agenda, competent and abundant talent pool and world-class infrastructure, I am confident that Telangana is poised to become the prominent destination for animation, gaming and multimedia industry. Now, before I conclude, all I would say is this. A lot of people have asked me, what is behind this? What is behind this beautiful building that is likely to come up, that is going to come up in the next 3 years? If you look at the history of Hyderabad, Hyderabad is a city which has got 430 years of history. When Quli Qutub Shahi had laid the foundation stone for Hyderabad and has built Char Minar, he certainly hoped and he certainly imagined that Hyderabad would eventually attract a large number of people and today would grow into a vibrant metropolis as well. The imagery, the symbolism of the T within the Image Tower. T stands for technology. T stands for Telangana, which has truly become a destination for all the IT companies in various sectors, cutting across various sectors in the country. We continue to surpass the national average growth rates and we continue to beat the estimates that we set for ourselves, the targets that we set for ourselves, and the T also stands. This T also stands for the vibrant IT sector address that Telangana has become. I would also go to the extent of saying this tower eventually is going to redefine the landscape of the city of Hyderabad. It would be the new age Charminar for the new and the young generation, which is going to witness truly a world-class iconic building in the next 3 years. Once again, my compliments, my many, many congratulations to the industry, which has thrived so far with very little support from the government. We do look forward to working more closely with you to ensure a vibrant and a very focused effort in this sector. Thank you once again.
Thank you very much, sir, to give us an insight about Image Tower. I'm sure everyone present over here, each and everyone who listened to this, would be more than excited. They must be waiting for two.